Hi kids, welcome to Story Telegator.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Story Telegator. Today we are going to read a dolphin adventure. So let's get started. I was on a boat with Amma on Indus River. We were there to see the Indus dolphins. Are you excited, Dad? Asked Amma. Oh yes, I said. But where are the dolphins? Amma, I can't see them. Amma laughed. You will have to wait, she said. These dolphins come out of the water, but not very often. It is pretty fish, Amma, I asked. Amma laughed. Mammal, said Amma. It means that it breathes air and has babies. It doesn't lay eggs. I want them to come out, I said. Well, said Amma, there are few of them left. People are very mean to them and they are dying out. But I cried, tears rolled down my cheeks. That's horrible. Suddenly we saw a dolphin. It came out of the water and quickly went back again. Thought it was pink gray in color, but it went back too quickly, and then a second after it jumped back, we saw a smaller dolphin do the same thing. Amma and I looked at each other. Amma smiled and so did I. Amma said, there were two. I saw two dolphins. Yes, said Amma, and one was very small. Do you suppose he was a baby? I looked at Amma, thrilled. You mean maybe that was her son? I asked. They were out to see us just like we were out to see them. Amma smiled. I hugged my Amma. Maybe the baby dolphin was also hugging his mother too. Aw, so cute. Hope you guys enjoy this video. Bye bye.
Subscribe our YouTube channel and hit the bell icon. Don't forget to like, comment, and share.